India's carbon emissions have fallen for the first time in four decades, and it's not just the result of the coronavirus lockdown. A study has found that CO2 emissions fell 15% in March and 30% in April. The drop in demand for power has been due mainly to the decreased use of coal-fired generators. The study also cites competition from renewable energy sources. But it was the sudden nationwide lockdown in March that finally pushed the numbers into negative territory.